24 cores, 48 threads. This is the AMD CPU 3rd generation. I'm Jose Daniel and welcome back to another video. Today we have here the AMD Threadripper 3960X. This is the 3rd generation CPU. Let's check it out and let's see what is inside. Let's open it. It's brand new. Let's open it. Here, CPU. Well, look, it's amazing, man. Look. So in the box we have the manual, instructions, and the guarantee. And then we have the sticker. We have the tool for installation. And then we have the bracket. So the specification for this processor is 24 cores, 48 threads for fast workloads. The speed comes from 3.8 GHz up to 4.5 GHz. This is PCI Express 4.0 and supports a quad channel DDR4 ECC memory RAM. Why I choose AMD instead of Intel? Well, this is like when you're going to get between PC or Mac, Samsung or iPhone. This will depend on every person and what is your fancy. I read some articles and reviews. I could find that Intel was doing great in previous years, but now these days, AMD are doing a great job and you are getting a much better results with this new generation. That is the reason I choose AMD. And also I heard that AMD is well for editing process. So the video editing process runs different tasks at the same time. So let's say you have 10 tasks and you have a CPU with 10 cores. That means each core is going to work with each task. But if you have a CPU with 5 cores, that it will take longer to finish the process even if you have a higher speed. For video effects, that will be processed by the graphic card. So let's back to the video. Do your research and make sure which one is going to give you a better results and better performance, because this will depend on the software, games or applications you are going to use. Some CPUs come with the fan, cooler and the thermal solution, but in this case it doesn't come. So for that we need the fan, cooler and the thermal solution. So we have here the thermal solution and then we have here the fan. I choose the fan cooler instead of the water pump, because this gives me more efficiency and in case if it stops working, you can easily notice. The water pump looks great and tidy inside the PC, but I didn't want to risk for water leaks or other things that could damage the PC. So let's take out this one. All right, good, good. And we need to bring the motherboard because then it's the next step. So we have here the motherboard and I want to make a tip here, because what happened to me, I choose another CPU before this one. It was the Threadripper 1950X. And what happened, that one is the first generation. And when I was reading the specifications and the manual for the motherboard, it says the Threadripper, the bracket tier 4, and everything looks nice. But it was one thing, this motherboard only supports 3rd generation and the other CPU was 1st generation, so it means it won't work with this motherboard. So make sure you read carefully your specifications motherboard and check all the compatibilities with the motherboard. So the next video is going to be the graphic cards, the building the PC and comparing the PC with the MacBook Pro. So that's it for today, guys. I hope you like this video. Hit the like button, leave your comment below, and see you guys in the next video.